We're not going to take it. Stop the prescription drug abuse.